Greetings, my friends, and welcome to episode 3 of the Lost Severn Valley Railway. We return to this fascinating branch of the Great Western Railway where trains last ran in 1963. I have recreated it as it was around 1910, using the game Transport Fever 2. In this video, we continue our passenger service from Ironbridge, following the river as it curves northwest to the important junction at Bildwas, and then on to the charming village of Cressage. Why not give the video a like? It only needs one mouse click, and of course, subscribe to the channel to keep in touch, and feel free to leave me a comment. By the way, I took note of a comment about the intrusive bird song that the game insists on playing all the time. I found a mod that removes it, and I'm giving this a go. Let's see if you like it.